All right. Once again, my name is Dexter, and I'm gonna just go into the next. Hello, into the next snake in our collection. This is Mr. 007. He is the seventh snake in our collection, so of course he had to be dubbed James Bond. And this was actually the first surrendered boa. We had two last year, and I got one more Monday that I'm actually going to pick up from the Animal Alliance of Baton Rouge. What's up, buddy? Let's see if we can get him out. Let go of your hide. Let go of your hide. There you go. There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. So apparently he didn't want to come out. And it looks like he spilled some of his water. Nice and damp in here. Yeah, this is James Bond. He is a boa imperator, however you want to say it, B.I. He's growing very well. In fact, this is going to be our first weigh-in for him. So this will be our, I guess our control, so we can know what we're going or how much we're gonna grow after this. He's grown a lot. He was tiny, tiny when I got him. All right. He was being kind of difficult. He did not want to hold still. But got him. And it's kind of hard to see, but it says 322 grams. And looks like 11.35 ounces. We're almost to a pound. Not bad. Growing very, very well. Looks good. Not too chunky. You see, coming straight down the back. Nice square body shape. He ate about 3 days ago. He got some pretty color on him. He just shed not too long ago. You can see that iridescence in his tail. You want me to stop bothering you? You just want to go back home, don't you? Alright, I'll put your hide back in. Yep, James Bond. If you like these videos, these updates, go ahead and subscribe, all that good stuff, you know, likes and whatnot. I'm gonna keep doing this little mini series, just giving you updates on what's going on, everybody. Nothing new with his enclosure. He's still growing. It'll be a while before he gets a big kid enclosure. So, yeah. Next up, we'll just keep going in order from youngest to oldest. So we'll do our youngest to when we acquire them. We'll do Akasha next. Later.